An 82-year-old woman has been seriously injured after being attacked by dogs on her morning walk. Two unregistered dogs have been impounded following the horrific incident in Coongamaya. Chiara Zaffino joins us now from Sir Charles Gairdner Hospital, where the elderly victim is recovering. Chiara.
Nerelda, the woman was taken to Swan District's hospital, then here to Sir Charles Gairdner Hospital after she was attacked by two dogs when they escaped from a house in Coongamaya this morning. Now, we've been told that it happened very, very quickly. The owner tried to intervene, but the woman suffered severe injuries to her head and to her hands. Tonight, she's in a serious but stable condition.
The elderly victim was taken to hospital with severe wounds to her head and hands. She was mauled when two unregistered dogs escaped from a home on Scott Street in Coongamaya. It's understood when the owner opened the front door, the American Staffy Cross Mastiffs ran out and knocked the woman over. When she fell, she hit her head. While she was on the ground, the pets attacked.
She was screaming, the dogs were sort of barking rather aggressively. That's what made me turn around and run up, but it was a bit too late by the time I got to her.
Horrified witnesses rushed to help. The woman was bitten on the hand. She had a gash to the back of her head.
Locals have told 10 News the 82-year-old and her husband walk along here almost every day. They say while they tried to help her and hold a towel under her head, her husband was by her side comforting her.
He was very shaken. I just stayed with them and kept them calm.
Shortly after, rangers arrived to take the dogs away. Under new laws, the owner could face charges, a fine of up to $20,000 and even jail time, and the dogs could be destroyed. But the council will wait for the investigation to be complete.
They've never come out the front. They're family pets, and they just got through her and the other dog got through, and it just happened really quickly.
There's some new legislation coming through as well where those penalties could be quite severe to the people concerned.
The dogs have been impounded. Chiara Zaffino, 10 News.